Good afternoon, everyone. It's my pleasure here to introduce our Graven Automotive. So, Graven Automotive, we actually started in about early 2020. So before that, we actually, our Graven group, we have been working on the data, AI data, real data. And then a friend actually, a company, they kind of North America market leader, they actually about 80% of aftermarket in terms of the car fishing business. They just contact us saying, you guys can do the AI data. Are you able to do AI car data? Then we just thought about that and said, maybe. Okay. So then we tried that. Then we very quickly, we actually found that we are able to solve the problem in terms of we can achieve about almost 99% of accuracy in terms of try to do the diagnostic of the car problems and of the millions of cars of kind of almost all brands in the North America, in US and Canada. And then we found that we were able to doing the 91% of accuracy in terms of the doing diagnostics and the fees, just based on 1% of the training data. So this is different from what your regular AI, because our company, we actually built the full brand AI foundations by ourselves. Okay. So we also working on another important part in the car, that is the car assistant. So I think you have been seeing a lot of the movies that your car is your friend. You can talk to your car, right? So we actually are able to talk to our car right now about our car will tell us, okay, what's wrong with my car and what is the situation there. I think you feel free to go to the booth to see our demo there. Actually, I shoot. This is my video just when I was driving. And then, I take the iPhone and then do the recording. And then there was no cops there, so otherwise I would be arrested because I do this and the driving, yeah. So we actually have been working on this mostly for our North America market. And we started working with several companies in China as well. And also start discussing with a key manufacturer in Japan. And I came from Taiwan. And so we actually also have a key R&D team built here in Taipei. So they actually will be the one that can support what's going on worldwide. We have been working on building the full brand AI platform for almost 20 years since the early days that I've been with a very big global company as a chief scientist. And we try to build all kinds of functions in a brand, try to build that from the fundamental database analysis, learning, and the learning to understand what's going on, and then to find the strategies to solve that. So unlike the regular AI, they kind of try to use a public open source AI platform, we actually build it from ground up as a differentiator, and with all the functions there. So these are actually our unique differentiator. With our AI foundation, we are able to do that in term, and then collect other type of information, like understand how the car functions, with a different portion of the car, build out the knowledge graph on different functions. And using different kind of knowledge graph, we are able to do this kind of patient learning to understand what's going on, to do the real diagnosis, rather than just a diagnosis tree actually only covered about 5% of the real cases. So this kind of the manufacturer, they are designed the part only 5%, and the others actually, they could not solve that. And so, that's how capable it is for this type of system. We already deployed that in the AWS cloud. So then the car fishing companies, they actually can hook up and then send the information to our cloud-based the fishing suggestions and then to use the REST API to get the result. And then early this year, we were feel honored that MH kind of invited us to join the effort, try to build this remote diagnostic system. And then since that, we have been working very closely with MH, with Vic One, Chad Michael, and also with Microsoft Azure team, try to build this RDS system for the MH cars. So hopefully in the future, our system can be in every of MH's cars. And try to provide this very critical component about how to prevent the car from having problems. And if the car has problems, how can we do the diagnostics? How can we fix that kind of immediately? And to see how likely we can also do that like remotely. So that is, has been our goal. Hope we can be the one to contribute the whole consortium. And like this one has been the one that we build the backend, and our team actually also build the front end for the entire team. And then we build this to help like do diagnosis about the car problems, and then show which part is the problems, how the combined problem is, and how can we solve that. So have the different type of damage details, how can we kind of detect what is the problems, where they are, how can we do that. So these are all based on our significant experience about this kind of huge issues in North America, that the data we gather, the situations we solved. And we actually, the whole Graphene group, we actually have several different divisions. These different divisions actually also contribute to our success to this auto Graphene automotive. So for example, our robotics division, actually we build a real robot, the computer vision-based robot, and we also build this kind of virtual robot that can interact with human. So this has been the foundations that we can also leverage our work in other fields, and then to help them to give us solutions in the automotive direction. So for example, like our video understanding work has been quite outstanding. For example, you can see that in NIST, the National Institute of Standards and Technologies, the deep video understanding benchmark, our team has been performing like number two in 2020. It was the fourth year of this benchmark, and then afterwards, we have been the number one in the world to have this deep video understanding. So they understand the different things on the video about people interaction, the voice, the recognition, face recognition, all those kind of interactions. And also our other robot is rolling out in US retail store in 2022. So so as I mentioned, this is actually the work in other areas in Graphene that also help our success in Graphene Automotive, and the hope our success in Graphene Automotive can help with the success we hope the whole entire MIH. So I think I kind of conclude my talk here. Graphene, we try to advance state-of-the-art AI technologies for the mankind. So I think that let me end my talk here. Thank you.